We are happy now to have the CAA Preseason Player of the Year, James Madison's Kamiah Smalls, along with head coach Sean O'Regan. Coach and Kamiah, thank you for taking time for us today. Coach, congratulations on being picked first in the preseason poll. What does that mean to receive this type of recognition for your program in a conference with so many great teams?
It's always an honor. It's funny. I've been the head coach here for 4 years, and we've been picked first every time. So certainly not new, but I do think the league has gotten a lot better. So with that level of respect, especially with Towson winning the conference tournament last year, it certainly shows the respect the coaches have for us moving forward.
Kamiah, what does being named Preseason Player of the Year mean to you in a league full of great players?
It's always a big honor to be seen as one of the best that is playing in this league. Like you said, it's full of great players. But for me personally, I'm just focusing on my game and what I need to do to keep going up in the charts and stuff like that.
Coach, your team took a European tour back in August. Talk about how that strengthened the bonds within the team.
Yeah, it was great for us. Just spending time, obviously playing games with a little less pressure of the results. And, you know, there's a bunch of competitors on my team, so we're not taking that very lightly. But I just think it was a really good opportunity. We let everybody play. Pretty even minutes. We were trying to keep the minutes as even as possible. So I think that has really jump-started us. You know, we're on practice, I guess, number 6 right now, and it feels like practice 15. It's good. You know, not to mention the 5 seniors, but we had those practices in August. So we're ahead of the game as far as knowledge and preparation so far. It was great. It was great to spend some time with them. You know, eating dinners or walking around or sitting on a boat and touring, you know, so that, you know, those experiences I think will carry us come January, February.
And you, Kamiah, talk about how important that time was for your team as you get ready this season with a tough non-conference slate ahead.
I think it's great that we got a jump start in our team chemistry. Like he said, even outside of basketball, just being able to take tours and eat dinner with your team is very special and very important in building a good team chemistry. And I think that because we got that extra start on practices and playing our defense in maybe a little earlier than other teams, that just gave us, like he said, like an extra boost for practice number 5, making it feel like 15. So I think that we're doing a great job just intaking everything, and our freshmen are doing a good job at listening and reacting to things. And I think we're on the right track.
And speaking of the non-conference slate, Coach, talk about how your non-conference schedule prepares a team for success in CAA play.
Yeah, it's how we like it. I just think what we're trying to do here is you know, and I've talked with Coach Dillon a lot about this, is that we're trying to bring this league back to a multiple bid league, and not just, you know, feeling that you know, we're 17-1 and we're 25-4 going into the tournament last year and unable to get the at-large bid with our loss. So, you know, that's the goal. And so we got it as hard as we could get it, you know, with Villanova, with Maryland at home. I think that's a big opportunity. So what we're trying to do is just create those opportunities. We got St. John's, we're at Georgetown, who we beat twice last year, so I know they're going to have their fist balled up for us. And then being able to go to Virginia's tournament, play Virginia, and UCF, who had a great run last year. So I'm really trying to – I always try to get that as tough as we can get it, so we're prepared for what I think is a very increasingly competitive CAA. So, you know, hopefully we can see some of those opportunities, get some of those wins, and put ourselves in position to be in a conversation with or without the conference tournament title. But, you know, that's the plan anyway.
Kamiah, what are some of your personal goals going into this season?
It's always number one to lead my team, of course, making sure that everybody's up and confident in their game and that we're all doing the same thing and are on the same page. For myself personally, I would love to bring back that Player of the Year award, of course, and just make a statement for myself and prove to a lot of people that I'm much more capable than I'm giving credit for at certain times. And I'm hoping to give Coach O a Coach of the Year award too, and something that I feel like he rightfully deserves, and that if we follow what he's saying and take his guidance and really just listen and take it and do it the right way, everything will fall into place.
Coach Sean O'Regan and Kamiah Smalls, thank you again for joining us, and good luck this season.
Thank you.